Technological progress does not stop at the motorcycle sector. Next year, numerous new assistance systems will be launched on the market to make the riding experience safer and more comfortable. But what is behind them, and how useful are these innovations really? A closer look reveals which systems await us and how they work.
Bosch presents radar-based assistance systems.
Bosch, one of the world's leading technology companies, has presented 6 new assistance systems for motorcycles. 4 of these systems will already be used in selected KTM models from 2025. Bosch's goal is to prevent up to 1 in 6 motorcycle accidents with these systems. Bosch has already driven forward important developments in the field of motorcycle safety in the past, such as the anti-lock braking system, ABS, and its further development into cornering ABS. Traction control systems and engine control units that improve driving safety through real-time data analysis have also been developed by Bosch. The company is now expanding its portfolio with new radar-based systems.
The new assistance systems in detail.
Adaptive Cruise Control Stop and Go, ACCSNG. ACCSNG is a further development of the adaptive cruise control introduced in 2020. This function automatically regulates the speed of the motorcycle by controlling acceleration and braking independently. What is new is that the motorcycle can now also brake to a standstill and start up again at the touch of a button. This could be a particularly practical aid in city traffic or traffic jams, especially in conjunction with automatic transmissions. Group Ride Assist, GRA. Group Ride Assist is based on ACC technology and is designed to automatically adjust the distance between motorcycles on group rides, even if the motorcycles are riding in staggered formation. This function is designed to make riding in groups safer, as the system recognizes other motorcycles and adjusts the distance accordingly. Riding Distance Assist, RDA. RDA is similar to the ACC function, but works differently. The rider sets the desired distance to the vehicle in front while continuing to accelerate. If the distance becomes too short, the system reduces acceleration or brakes automatically. The special feature: the driver can override the function at any time and take control themselves. Emergency Brake Assist, EBA. EBA recognizes imminent collision risks and intervenes if the driver applies too little pressure to the brakes during braking. The system then automatically increases the brake pressure to prevent a collision. Important: if I understand correctly, the EBA does not activate emergency braking on its own, but only provides support if the driver is already braking. Automatic braking without driver intervention could lead to dangerous situations. Rear Distance Warning, RDW. This system monitors the traffic behind the motorcycle and warns the rider if a vehicle is following too closely. A warning is shown on the motorcycle display so that the rider can react in good time to avoid rear-end collisions. Rear Collision Warning, RCW. The RCW warns following vehicles of an impending rear-end collision by automatically activating the hazard warning lights. The system is designed to help prevent collisions, particularly in situations such as unexpected braking or at traffic lights. Whether this actually makes a big difference, however, is something everyone has to decide for themselves.
Are these assistance systems useful?
Whether and how much support from assistance systems is necessary remains an individual decision. These technologies are primarily intended to increase safety by relieving the driver in critical situations. Bosch states that driving enjoyment should not be compromised. Nevertheless, the question remains as to whether these systems affect riding ability. There is a risk that drivers will rely too much on the technology and neglect basic driving skills. However, these systems could be an enormous help, especially for people with physical limitations, and enable them to ride motorcycles more safely and easily. For this target group, technological progress can offer real added value.
Conclusion: harmonizing safety and riding pleasure.
The new assistance systems from Bosch offer interesting opportunities to increase road safety. They can support the driver, particularly in dangerous situations, and help to prevent accidents. However, whether and to what extent you want to rely on this technology is up to you. One thing is certain, if you want to further improve your driving technique, you should not rely solely on assistance systems, but actively work on your driving style.